and they've never heard of an architect named Patrick Healy. And he's not listed as a Harvard alumnus.